peak hour right now. You can see a rush hour. It's not even 9 yet. It's just 8. Very good idea to have that on the side, because this helps speed in the movement of people. Otherwise, we have to feel a little bit more as well. That's not everything there. That's good for mass, if you think about it. The more you people you carry, whatever they need to get to. You get to do what they gotta do, so it makes money like that. Man, that's the thing I don't understand with with the city council is parking. Not long ago, was it 2 years ago, it used to be $11. Now parking is like $15. I'm like, where do you justify that, Lord Mayor, how come the parking is $15, Lord Mayor? Yeah. And Lord Mayor, when you're parking a spot and you overstay for like 10, you already pay for parking, you overstay for like 10 minutes, you get a ticket. I can understand if it's $150, $15 parking. But why does he have to be $300, Lord Mayor? I don't get it. You're gonna have to find out about that. I want to have to go and see the Lord Mayor. He's actually trying to go for a re-election, so I don't know. What do you guys reckon? Is he doing a good job or Sharma? That's right. Yeah, so this is the other side of the sea. Yeah, Lord Mayor. The other thing I've noticed, Lord Mayor, is you're taking all the way out the free park, where people normally park free. All the free zones are, the yellow lines are becoming a little bit too long, but you might have to wipe some of that yellow paint down, right? Because people still need to be able to have those free parking zone, outside zone, because all those areas, they're taxing all those areas now too. Like, they're taxing high. You're getting all your meter boys out there, you know, going crazy. They're going bonkers. Put them on the leash, bro. Hey, Lord Mayor. Brisbane City, guys. Force to be reckoned with. Alright guys, I'm gonna take you around, see what we can see.